Hello friends, welcome to Electronic Circuit Hub. So today we are going to understand about the how to change the background of LTspice schematic page, right? So this is the agenda, how to change the background of LTspice, right? So to change the background of LTspice, you have to go the tools button. So here is a tools button, just left click it. So this is the tools button. Go at color and preferences. So this is color and preferences, and you can see here a color window open. So here you can see there is a waveform, there is schematic, there is a netlist. So you have to go in the schematic and then go down here. So you can see selected item is wire. So you have to choose here the background, and now whatever color you want to choose, you can choose, right? So let me choose the this is the color, red color. If you put this all here, this is the red color, and if you want to choose the green color, go back again, and this is the green color. If you want to choose the blue color, let me show you how it looks like. Okay, so let me first set the red color. Okay, this is the red color. Let me, and you may place now any component here, right? So this is the red color. Now let us go back to color preferences again, and let us choose this time, let us choose like green color. So now apply. If you see, you can see the green color now. Okay, now let me go the blue color. Apply, you can see the blue color on your schematic window, and you can also do the color mixing, like what happens if red and green together you activate, this is the color. What happens likewise if you alter anyone, you can see the difference. If you activate blue only, you can see the difference. If you all is 255 here, you can see you have white background. So hope you understand how do you change the background of LTspice, right? If you have any question, feel free to ask me in comment section. Thanks for watching this video.